He's really the youngest of our generation.
Very responsible. You know, always there, always pushing on the ball. And he still is. He was shy when he was young.
To be here, when it starts to get electric, you really can see it and feel it. I don't know that you get the same take when you watch him on TV. We count it a privilege to be here.